Guys, look at this beautiful Ashubi styles. Guys, the lace itself is beautiful. The sleeves, the styles of the four different Ashubi styles is lovely, guys. I love the styles. This particular one is Ankara Gun style, but beautiful. It's very simple for matured ladies, but it's beautiful. I love the fact they use red lace. The details, this one too. Two different sleeves. Look at the gun very well. You're going to see it is two different sleeves, but it's beautiful. Anyways, if you're new to my channel, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ihonda Jennifer, and this is Ihonda Jennifer style, where you get to see all the lovely latest Ankara and Ashubi styles, like this particular one. Guys, look at this lace. The lace is beautiful. So here you get to see all the beautiful latest trending your favorite celebrity Ankara and Ashubi styles. I promote just African cruise styles on this channel. So let's enjoy this video together. I'm going to watch this video with you guys to the end. So just stay tuned. Like this particular style, can go ahead and use your gele. Like your head wrap is good to go, it's beautiful. Green gele can go as well. This particular one is just very simple Ankara gun style, but with combination of lace, of course, as you can see. This style, you can rock it to church. If you can as well use it for your own wedding. If your wedding is coming up, you're looking for that simple style, that particular one is good to go. Like also this Ankara gun, it's two different sleeves. If you look at the gun very well, the sleeves are different and it's beautiful. Wow, guys, which of these two styles, or which of the two different colors are you going to pick? Is it the blue or the black? At the touch of Ankara, it's beautiful. This particular one is very simple, classy and beautiful, and I love the shoe, the bag. This one is very simple. As you can see, she's using sneakers. You can as well rock, use heel to rock this gun. So is anything you're comfortable with, it's good to go. There are a lot of beautiful shotgun styles in this video, trust me. And long gun styles too. This particular gun is very mature for mature lady. In case you're looking for that gun that you are going to wear without stress and very comfortable, I think that one is good to go. Wow, I love the style of this gun. I love the style. It's simple but beautiful, guys. I don't know, this particular style of Ankara has been trending since last year. And it's still trending this year, and it will still trend next year. See, this that particular style is very simple but beautiful, and you can as well rock it, use lace to design it, not just Ankara. It can also be rocked with lace too. Yeah, this is the back of that particular gun style. I told you can use gele and rock it. Your red gele can go, your lemon gele can go as well. This particular one is two different lace gun styles, which is a Ashubi, and it's beautiful for a one bear. As you can see, this gun style is beautiful. Like, you cannot tell me nothing about that particular gun. There are a lot of beautiful and mature gun styles for mature ladies. Styles you can rock to church, maybe evening outing, meeting. Yeah. This one, I love the design of the lace, it's beautiful. And this, Ankara, and the Ankara is very mature, like the color. This one is sequins and velvet, I think. Yeah, nice, velvet, sequins. Wow, this is hot. Very, very hot. hot and beautiful. If you're looking for a hot attribute style, that one is good to go. That is combination of Ankara, guys. Look at this gang style. Look at that. Now look at the oops area. It's two different Ankara prints. If you look at that gang very well. Of lace and Ankara is very, very beautiful, and I love the Ankara print. This Ankara is beautiful. I've been seeing different styles designed with this particular Ankara print.